Hi friends, welcome all to Suvi Education and I am here with top 10 most important current affairs questions of today's. Okay, so let us see that what are the most important today's current affairs and some questions related to that. First one, Ministry of Ayush announced the names of the winners of My Life, My Yoga video. So actually on 31st of May, by PM Narendra Modi and even was launched. Okay, so on that occasion of the 6th International Yoga Day, for the 6th International Yoga Day, the participants were required to upload 3 minutes video of yoga. So for that contest, that is My Life, My Yoga, so the winners were announced today. Okay, so that is what the news of the first news of today. And second one, World Youth Skills Day is observed on 15th July. So the day is aimed to recognize the importance of, if we all know what is youth, right? So Youth Skills Day is observed on today, that is 15th of July. So to give importance of equipping young people across the world with skills for employment and entrepreneurship. Okay, so today the World Youth Skills Day is being observed. And third one, Niti Aayog presented second voluntary national review of India at United Nations HLPF. That is the report discussed at, we all know about the Niti Aayog. So the report discussed at length the policy and enabling environment, India's approach to localizing SDGs and strengthening means of implementation. So they have been presented second voluntary national review of India at United Nations. Okay, and fourth one, the Indian Railways to become green life by achieving net zero carbon emission. So the Ministry of Railways, that is our Indian Railways, has announced the mission mode with the goal of transforming Indian Railways into the green railways. Okay, so the goal is to transform Indian Railways into green railways by the year 2030. Okay, so this is the new mission. And next one, the Airtel Innovation Mission launched ATL app development module for school children. So Airtel Innovation Mission, they have been launched ATL app, a new ATL app development module for school children's. So the app was launched to tackle the COVID-19 pandemic. So due to COVID-19, that is due to Corona, online classes has been going on all over. So they have been launched ATL app. Okay, the move comes as it is crucial for the young Indians to learn skills at young age and to enable them to become next generation of technology leaders. For such cases, they have been launched a new app. Okay. And sixth one, so here are some questions. Let us see. What is the theme of the Virtual India Global Week 2020 organized in the UK by India In Group, the UK headquartered media house? So what is the theme? The theme is option B, the revival India and a better new world. So this inaugural was a session of us of 3 days. Okay, this was on 3 day, on July 9th, 2020, by PM Narendra Modi. He inaugurated this session for 3 days. That is the theme, India and a new better world, and a better new world. And this was the theme happened over. Okay, and this was the main important questions, and this will be asked over, might be asked over in any of the SSC or the competitive exams. Okay, so remember about the theme. And here seventh one, which state launched the week long campaign Pure for Sure from 8th July 2020 to 14th July 2020? Okay, to ensure the purity of milk and dairy products. So which state has been launched? It was Rajasthan. So that is Raghu Sharma, he is the health minister of Rajasthan. He has been recently launched the week-long campaign, that is Pure for Sure. okay, to ensure the purity of the milk and the dairy products. So in the state Rajasthan by Raghu Sharma, who is the health minister of Rajasthan. So next one, according to the report on cancer, preparedness in Asia Pacific, progress towards universal cancer control. Okay, progress towards universal cancer control. What is India's rank for cancer preparedness among 10 Asia Pacific countries? So they have been asked, what is the India's rank for cancer preparedness among 10 Asia Pacific countries? So here it is on the 8th place. Okay, it's on the 8th rank on the cancer preparedness in Asia. On the Asian countries, it is on the 8th rank. Okay, and next one we have, recently this question's been asked, that is all over, it was mainly we have seen in the newspapers and all. The cable TV operators of which country have banned all the news channels of India except Doordarshan? Okay, the cable TV operators of which country have banned? So the country is Nepal. So due to slants, defamatory coverage by the Nepal PM, that is KP Ole. Okay, he has banned all the news channels of India except Doordarshan. Okay, in Nepal, which country? It is Nepal. So 10th one, who has been signed as the brand ambassador of luxury ride? So it was Mr. Subir Singh, that he is a Bollywood singer. So Mr. Subir Singh, a Bollywood singer, he has been signed as the brand ambassador of luxury ride. Okay, I think this session will be very useful for you of today's most important top 10 current affairs. Okay, we have seen to the question session and the news, important news. Okay, so thank you friends for watching my channel. Please do subscribe for more videos. Thank you.